let's finish the look with a really hydrating glossy lipstick. This one is the Lip Enhancing Gloss, and I've used a shade Talina, which is a universal pink, good for any lip tone. As you can see, I'm applying it mostly in the middle of the lip, and now I just want you to smudge them together. There you go. Great. Now, this formula has ceramides and hyaluronic acid. It's very, very hydrating and really easy to use, and it comes with a great brush and lots of different shades.